I will have my full bud and I'm trying to take off my breast. You could do a double breast fillet because I'm trying to debone off the meat from the bone and I'm trying to get my fillets very nicely, very well. I twist it a little bit, have my breast that way, arrange it nicely, just like that, and set my first breast there. And after, I will go for my second breast, because I'm trying to fillet off this. I will go for my second breast, do the same, very nicely. I need to be very careful with your hands, because you could hurt your hands. I arrange it nicely, and I'll do the same. I'll separate my wing part and my breast very nicely. Take off just like that, and also assemble it that way. Go for my wing again, trim off what I don't want.
I'll have salt, have my lime there for a touch of lime, have my cilantro, coriander or cotmeal, have my dark soy sauce, I'll have my Spanish paprika for a little seasoning, have some coconut milk or yogurt, I have my my olive oil, my garlic, have my cinnamon, have my light soy sauce and a touch of
I put my salt, some black pepper, some little garlic,
salt,
some little soy sauce,
with
light, some coconut milk. I would use yogurt, but I go for coconut milk. Some Spanish paprika,
cinnamon, add on, and then mix regularly. I'll mix very well, so that my wings get contracted with the marination or some little flour, dust of the flour. This will bring the golden touch and not to stick each other. I'll take my hot fat that will really make my wings very, very golden. I'll shake it a little bit, not to coagulate and really touch on each other. So come for my paste there. Have my chopped onions there, about one bulb. So we chop them because I need them a little bit finely.
Heat your pan. After heating it, you add some butter. Add some butter very well. Add some onions. Let it cook for some few minutes. Add some little puree. Some puree, blended puree. Tomatoes. Add some little ketchup or tomato sauce. Add some little soy sauce, dark, a little bit of it for the color, and to a little bit caramelized. Add some little honey for a taste. Stir a little bit. Add some more honey, a little bit, because you're building flavors and taste. Just add your wings. Shake it very well. Work it a little bit. Work it nicely so that the sauce, the extraction of the lime, some little lime, and then finish it with some little cilantro, coriander or cotmeal. There you go.
Have my wings ready. Get my little cherry tomatoes for a touch of a garnish. It could be edible, and spare some little herb, maybe and come and assemble my wings very well. And you see how they are golden, very tasty. The texture is really, really nice. And then the reach of the taste.